Hi everyone, welcome to Carol's Art Room. Today I'm gonna do a little swipe on this tile. Same colors I did a little bloom with, but I want to just do a swipe and have two matching colors, coasters. Just gonna spread this around. This is Glidden Premium. And I'm gonna put some paint on my little tool, palette knife, and I might put, maybe I'll put two colors there and two colors here. Let's see what happens. And I'm gonna swirl it. Like that. This yellow is Dairy Laid Yellow by DecoArt. So I'm gonna put just debating what color to put next. I think I'll put the gold next. This is Pibio Gold. So then I'll put orange and yellow on my palette knife with some cell activator. So I think the cell activator goes on first. Then I'll put some orange. I don't think I've ever done this before. And yellow. Ooh, nervous. So if I go. That didn't come out very well. Look at that. I don't think I pushed hard enough. Try this again. If not, I'll do another one. Turquoise coming through. Not really. I got more turquoise this time. What do you think? Should I go over this again? I Well, I think I'll just spread this out. That was a failure. I'll have to practice that. I'll do this. So I used to do, I haven't done one of these kind for a long time, so I'll try it. This is Pebbio Iridescent Gold. Equitex Turquoise. And some Peacock Pearl in the turquoise. Dearly Decor Yellow and Azo Orange. I think I need to make up some more cell activator. One of my cards. Let's try this one. Might just have enough to do this all. I had enough cell activator on that one. wonder if I can go over this one again. I should have just left it. Not too bad. I didn't like that a little bit there. Maybe I can go over that. Just take a little piece of card. Okay, I think I'll give it a spin. I like the colors together. I'll give it a to come off. Getting there. Colors are pretty. Still moving a little bit in the middle. Yeah. cells are nice and crisp. I love that. Just poke it to see how thick this is, and it's pretty thin, so it's pretty good. I don't think it's gonna move now. Sides are covered pretty good. All right, I think I'm done. So that's a pretty nice little tile for a coaster. I love it. I'll have to practice my swiping with this tool. I haven't done very many, so I'm not that great at it. But anyway, there you go. You can use cards, you could use palette knives. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notifications. You'll get notified when I do a new video. And I hope my videos are helpful to you. If you have any questions or comments, leave it in the comment section under the video. If you hit the title of my video, you'll get a drop down to other information. I have some tutorials, other tutorials you could watch. So have a great day, everybody, and come back. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. Here's my swipe that I did on my tile. It dried really good. Nice and smooth, no cracking. I was worried about that. But it's good. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye.